All right, guys, welcome. Jogalmax here. I'm going to be testing out the live streaming, see if my computer can handle it and things of that nature. So pardon me while I get ready here. It's going to take me a few minutes. Stream health is fine. Well, the only thing we can do is play and see what happens. Let me do one last thing here. All right, let's try this out. So, let's start off by seeing, this is already trouble. This is already trouble, man. What am I gonna do with this dude? Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Come here. What happened? Am I dying? Come on. Come on. Wow, he's a tough one. 44. Whoa, don't be spitting in my eye. Okay. Crazy time. Level 44. That's crazy. Alright. What did I get from him? Come on. Give me some hide. Give me some hide. Alright, so here's my information. I'm at level 5 right now. Don't have a whole lot going on. I need my feet and my hands. I've got a torch. And don't know what else is going on here. Got a little bit. Do I have any food? Nope. I'm gonna need to cook some for sure here. What is this? I don't think I've ever seen that before. Been a long time since I played. Rock carrot seed. All right. Well, that's new. Let's update my movement speed. Probably that's what I need the most. And 13 engrams. And so we're going to start off with slingshot. Definitely need that. And I got 7 points left. Let's go with narcotics for sure. All right. Let's see what else is going on here. Lots of houses on this server. Can I get over this way? Maybe not. That is a lot of open land. A lot of open land. Alright, let me see here. I gotta try and figure out how to get this Twitch thing up. Let's see. There we go. All right. Let's see here. Why can't I move now? Why can't I move? You're in a hot place. And my computer is messing up somehow. All right. I am stuck. Let me see something. Can I hit escape? No. There I can. Options. Is that working now? Yes. Wow. That was crazy. Alright, well, that's what testing's all about. Let's see here. Get over here. Get some fiber. Let's see if we can't make some progress and try and kill some things. First thing I want to do is I want to get this thing going. And what else? No. Oh my gosh. Could you please stay away from me? 56? What the? Man, I got freezing. Computerized. Is that another one? No, it's only one. That's two. All right, I'm out. I'm out. Get me out of the woods. There's another one over there. There's 500 of them around here. Goodness, feels like Jurassic Park. Oh, here they come. And if I had enough time, I'd put my slingshot on my thing, but I don't. All right, well, I can deal with one. You idiot. Idiot. Oh, no. I can't see. I can't see. I'm blind. I'm blind. Oh, I can see now. What? Come here. Come here, you. Ah! Okay, I can breathe again. Nice house. Very bad neighborhood. Okay, so let's try this. Alright, I think with the two screen. No! What is this? What kind of game is this? No. Run. And I got no health, so I gotta try and eat some food here. And we try and eat some food and survive, and that's a big old cliff. This is not good. Not good. Never ending. Never ending. What are you? Don't be. Oh, you. What a live stream. I'm telling you, this is. No, I'm dying. I ran out of power. What the? Man, my dang computer. Get me in that house. Get me in that house. I need to get in that house. Yeah. Feast on my body. Dang idiots. I swear. Well, I tried to. I'm in the same spot. I think I know where I'm at. My stuff's right over there. I'm gonna try and get back to it. Them little bastards. Can't believe they got me. Wouldn't be bad if it was just one or two, but that is way too many. What happens is I'm on a double screen to try and look at chat at the same time as play. And whenever it goes off to the right, my mouse, it leaves the actual game, and somehow maybe somebody can tell me how to fix that one day, because it's terrible right now. But right up there is where my stuff's at. Somewhere over there. Alright, let's try and get back up there and get my stuff. Come on. I think it was down here. Was it down here? Yeah, there's a house over here, isn't there? Or was it up one level? There it is. There's that house. It's not even my house. I don't know whose it is. Let's see. How do I get up there? I gotta go around. Eat. Dumb. All these nice houses around here, and I can't even get my own stuff. Yeah, you should find some cool where to cool down. Yeah, well, there's plenty of houses here. I could cool down, certainly, if I could just get around the corner. Get into that damn house. Hopefully they're all gone by now. This is not on my personal server. I'm actually on a public server. So, if anybody else tried to come up and hit me, I'd be dead as well. But let's see here. Can I get into there? Or are they still around? No, they're still around. All three of them. Oh, man. How do I... Can I got this cabin. Where's my stuff, man? Can you run the other way so I can get my stuff? Looks like he is going the other way. If I'm quick enough, hopefully I'm not intruding on anybody's stuff here. Oh, no. This isn't going to be good. This is owned by Technologo Joji. Nope. Nope. Can I get my stuff back, please? Can I just get my stuff and then run? Let me try. Take it all. Take it all. Take it all. Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, let's try and take you beasts on one at a time. Oh no. Back up, back up. Back up, back up, back up. Come after me, you little wuss. Come after me. Yeah. Oh no. I just fell right into that one. Okay, I need to run. Run. Or I die again. There's another one coming. Here it comes. Okay, you gonna follow me over here? No! Don't break on me! Don't break on me! No! Don't you dare! Ugh. This is ridiculous. Eat it all. Eat all the stuff. All the stuff needs to be eaten. And I need to go get some water before I die here. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, first of all, I'm going to get this one. Can I get this one? Or did I already get that one? Anyway, let me go back over this way. Come on. Give me that. Give me that. Where's he? Yeah, it's about time. Ooh, boy. There's another one over here somewhere. Where's the first one? I only got one? All right. Well, let's try and get this going now. Find a place to cool down. I'm trying to find a place to survive. Not just cool down. Come on. Okay, first of all, where's all my stuff? Okay. Got that. Got that. Got that. Nope. Yep. What else? Okay, this needs to go on here. Stone needs to go. I guess, can you keep stone? What is that? Stone. Okay, stone can stay there. I think that's it, right? Okay, so let's check our health. We need water. That's what we need right now. So let me grab some of this stuff. Because I need to try and actually get a little bit more stuff going on here. And live streaming is for the birds. You can't even look at chat in this game. It's crazy. Let's see here. And we'll go over here. Do I have enough yet? For my hands? Sure do. Craft. And where are you at? craft hands. Okay, we got the hands going on. Now I just need to get the feet, but I'm probably need to get some more stone first. Do that. Okay, how do I get down there now? Well, let's grab stone along the way. Tinto berries. Ooh. Alright, so this is my first time ever streaming, so I'll probably do a lot more of it once I get used to how all the buttons work and everything like that. Let me see, I need water. How do I get down from here? Because somebody for sure is going to kill me here pretty soon. There we go. And I'm going to try and kill some more stuff as well. Water is getting low. Come on. Get me to the water. There's so many buildings. Who's this? The bat, Jurassic badasses. Okay. We got stone around here. No stone. I need it for my slingshot. Where's the stone? I guess I'll just break up these things. Yep, get me to the water. Absolutely. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. Water's full. If you watched my series that I started on an older computer that was terrible, you know what? I could probably get this guy, right? With a couple slingshots. Let me get some. This is the area in which I was in. So. Okay. Let's try this. Will this give me more stone or is it flint? Stone, all right. Boy, that's a lot of rock. Okay, so let's see here. We have 18 stones, maybe? So we'll try it. Oh, this one's flying already. Okay. You're gonna be quick about this. I just want to make sure you're not owned by anybody. 28. This should be fun. Okay. Whoa. Come on. Oh no! Don't go anywhere. Oh, see. I need to throw my javelin at it, I think. I think that was pretty much the best thing to do at that point. Alright, I only got one of these. And I have no... Oh, I do have a torch. That's nice. Okay, so I need more wood for that. So let me go grab some wood. And let me do this instead here. Somebody's going to find me in a hurry, I can tell you that much. Ooh. Crazy. I'm hoping that nobody belonged to those three, because I don't think so. There was no names over them. So. Get this. Get some more of this. Come on. Alright. What are we missing here? A sleeping bag, absolutely needed, even though it'll probably get tore up as soon as they actually do what they need. So that's it for that. Let's see here. There's no torches. I don't see any fireplaces. There's somebody. Well, he's running towards the beach. Alright, I don't need that right now. What I need is... trees. Can I get one over here? Alright, I'm going to try and protect where I'm at. Just a little bit. So that I don't get found out right away. Because that's all I've got. Is surprise. I'm only at level 5 or something. It's ridiculous. So I'm going to need a lot more of these things. Alright, so we need, I guess you guys can't really see anything, so now I'm going to have to do it. Let's see here. Let me do it like this. Best I can do, unless I change something on my computer. Because I just looked at the stream and it was pitch black. So, whoa, there's a little lag spike. Alright, so what is this? Can I get anything from this? Narcoberries. Sounds good. Let's see what we got here. I need a sleeping bag, but I don't think I'm going to be coming back to this server anytime soon. I need... I'll craft 4 of those. If I can't do well on... Oh, no! No, no, no! No, no, no! No, no, no! Oh, man, you get eaten alive out here. Where's he at? I can't see him in the dark. Can I run away from him? Let me try and run away from him. Dang mosquitoes. The dang mosquitoes. Am I out of a torch? No, I have it. Okay. Wow. Okay. So let's eat up some stuff here. That's not what I need to eat. I need to eat this right here. And I need to eat all this right here. No. 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 What is that? What on earth is that? Those are beetles. Okay. Please tell me you don't belong to anybody. And you do not. But these beetles are hot on my trail. Yeah, this is not going to be good. Let me see if I can turn off the... Let me do quick options. Is there any a light level or anything? Can't find it quickly. Sorry, guys. Where are these things at here? I'm going to try and get them over. Where they're at. I'm going to try and get them onto the sand or somewhere where you guys could see them. There they are. Little roach thingamajigs. Who is this? Would you guys lose track? There you are. They're drones. Oh! Is that because I'm near somebody's base or something? Hey, eat those things, man. Eat those things. What happened? Why'd you stop? No, he stopped just to kill me. Alright, let me try this. I've never seen those things before. Come on, you're level 72. One chitin. Two chitin. Is that what you're supposed to do? Maybe you pick it or something? Whatever that thing is, it's ridiculous because it can't possibly require... Maybe I'm using the wrong tool. Let's try this. They're indestructible. Indestructible. Let's try this. I got a raw meat out of whatever the hell that was. Okay. There are a bunch of dangerous things out here. That's all I can say. Let me try and get a little bit of a... something going on here where you guys can see. It is extremely dangerous out here. And I need some food. Okay. Very dangerous. I'd feel much more comfortable. Alright, I definitely need something here. Melee damage. Yeah, let's try that. And let's go with... Did I already get this? I already got that, I thought. Alright, so... I don't need that thing, that's for sure. I need something that's a little bit more... hurting. Okay, we're going to take spark powder. And I got 6 left. I need this. There we go. Let's get out of here before something tries to kill me for the 900th time. Okay. Who's this? Dino Raider. Sounds good. Ain't nobody here, though. Narco berries. I need more rock is what I need so that I can shoot somebody in case those things have to come back at me. But I don't see any stone. Okay. Looks like somebody's bird that's just flying there. Who knows? What was that? Man, this thing makes you paranoid when you don't have a house yet. Alright guys, give me 1 second. I'm going to take a timeout and try and make sure that everything's going good on the video. We've been 30 minutes in. I'll probably do another 30 minutes, but I need to take a quick timeout here for a second and make sure everything is actually popping up the way that I want it to in these streams here. So give me 1 second. Alright guys, everything looks good on my end, so I will continue on, and I guess I'll just have to wait and see if the stream worked out the way that I wanted it to when it's finished. So, what is this, rocks? Can't pick that up. Equip the appropriate tool. This is somebody's base here. They got water coming all the way from the ocean. Are you owned by anybody? Level 2 feet. What? You're in. There's a dodo that's in love with this bird right here. I don't even know if that's legal in some states. What? Oh, you're in love with this dodo. Yeah, see? The heart thing over there thing is new. I've never seen that before. How about you? Can I kill you? Nope, you're in love with everybody. And you're probably female. What? Is there only one male dodo in this whole thing? Yep. Man, how can he be in love with three girls at the same time? That's just not right. Anyway. Alright, so we're moving on. Looks like I can't take any of those guys out because they're all... I probably could, but I don't want to waste my time. I'd rather try and kill a bigger guy here while I still am on stream and stuff. And see if I can't find anybody on this server besides myself. And I need it to be light out is really what I need it to be. Okay. You're just floating there. Oh, you're gonna run. Okay, what is this big humongo? Oh, see? There's a dodo by itself. I think I can take that one down. No problem. Are you by yourself, buddy? You are. Guess what? You will not survive the night. I'm just letting you know that right now. Okay. You're done. I probably have to fix something with the lighting situation on this. I just don't know how to do it right now in this episode. So sorry about that, guys. But I'll certainly do more of these live streams to be able to help you out with that. So now let's get the torch back up. What are you? You're a brontosaurus, I'm sure. Can you hit me with your tail? Yeah, you can. What is your rating? Where are you rating? 40. Oh my goodness. Let me get out of here. There's another dodo. I'm not really going to kill dodos at this moment. I'm going to just make sure I stay healthy for the next 30 minutes. And worry about the rest of the stuff later. I'll see if I can get back on the server in a couple days. Can I kill this one? Let me try and kill this one. Light's coming up, so hopefully you guys can see it a little bit. Where are you going to run to, buddy? Can't have you running that way. Let me see. If I... do you and make you run that way. Will that work? Let's try it. Where'd he go? Is that you right there? You gotta stay up against the wall. No, don't. You gotta stay up against the wall. Stay up against the wall. Otherwise, I lose you. No. Don't you do that. Go the other way. All right, nice. Cool. All right, let's see here. We need plenty of hide and stuff from you. What happened? My dang. Hide. I need more hide. I don't really care about meat. I just need to hide. 11 is not enough. I'm going to have to get another one. Dodo, you're going down. You're going down. I need to hide. What the? Where'd you go? Your spear broke. Well, it happens every now and then. How much hide am I getting? What do I have? Do I have enough for the sleeping bag yet? No, but I got enough for the shoes. I can start there, right? Yeah, let me start there. I got a... chitin, whatever the hell that thing is. Let's see here. Got this going on. 18 hide. What do we need for a sleeping bag? I think we need 25. So I need to kill another one of those. This guy here. I need him to run the wrong way. What is this? Okay. Grab these items before they're gone. There's nothing there. Okay. I don't even know what that means. I'm gonna get me some water. I'm cold. I just jumped in the water. Of course I'm cold. All right, ready? Now, I need you to run against the wall. Run to the wall, buddy. Run to the wall. No, you ran the wrong way. You ran the wrong way. You gotta go the other way. You gotta go the other way. Well, you can stay there if you want. No, no, no. Don't run that way. Don't run that way. You gotta... There you go. Sorry, little female. Alright. Come on. Give me... the 3 hide. 6 hide. Where are you going? Where are you... No. Stay. Sit. Well, that's great. Can I get this thing fixed? Do I have enough stuff? Sure do. Alright, where are we at as far as the sleeping bag is concerned? Sleeping bag will be gone. Perfect. Alright. No lie, sleeping bag will be gone as soon as I try and log on here tomorrow or something like that, but we'll see. Uh-huh. Okay, close it up. And we will try and hide a sleeping bag somewhere. Where'd it go? We're gonna hide it deep in the woods. Let's see if we can get there fast enough. Let's see here. You know what? Nobody would probably find it right underneath here. This would seem kind of crazy for somebody to go looking for something, right? So if I put it like right here? What do you think? Think I can get the sleeping bag right here? Oh, beautiful. Oh, is that good or what? Hopefully, it's still there. I'll be able to tell you guys tomorrow if I get back on the server again, which I should be, so we'll see. I just have to look at the video and make sure it's not the worst thing that I've ever seen in my life and not want to even play, so. But as long as this video comes out all right, I'll probably play. Oh, no! Get out of my way! Don't you even try it! Can I get... I don't even know if this will work. Yeah, I'm not even going to mess with him right now. Not until I get some more rocks, and I don't think I can see any that are... Here's one. Here's one. Okay, I guess I gotta get rid of that. Here's one. Thank you. And... what is that? Please tell me you're not coming to get me. I'm trying to look at this trilobite thingy or whatever, and you're really bugging me, little dude. I got 18 of them. Do you think if I backed up, I would be able to, No, don't have the worst. I have the worst aim ever. Oh, he's fast. He's fast. He's fast. Oh, get me out of here. He got me. Stung me. Stung me. I can't get him. I can't run. I'm out of juice. I'm out of juice, man. Boom. No, he is quick. He is too quick. I'm going to be out of rocks. I'm going to be out of rocks. How many rocks I got left? 7? I think it's possible. Oh, good. Good. Oh, man. I just need probably 1 or 2 more. No, no. All right, I'm going to switch. That thing doesn't seem to be working for me. So I'm switching. Do I got health left on me? Yeah, I'm pretty good on health, actually. That did not work out well. That did not work out well. And I need water, and I need food. What if I went around you and then got your tail? Whoa, no, my spear broke. Come on. No. Oh. How big is that one? 36. Motherless. It's dangerous out here. I don't know. Crazy. What am I getting from this? I'm getting a bunch of chitin, which I have no idea what that's for. Let me see what's going on here. Can I eat any of this stuff? I got 20 meat. Yeah, I probably need a fire here pretty soon. So there's probably 8,000 fires around here, though. Let me keep going. I'm getting the water here. Unless somebody else is going to kill me in here. What else is going to kill me in here? I think I'm good there. I'm not going to die right away. For goodness sakes. Let's see here. Let's eat some of this. Let's eat some of this. I don't need any more dodos. I do need a fire pit. Can somebody please give me a fire pit? There's got to be one up here. I swear. Can I borrow your fire pit there, Charlie? Charlie's place got wrecked. It looks like the ancient ruins around here. Half the stuff that can be broken easily is probably already gone. All right, well, let's just try and get enough food here to last us because we're running around a lot. And I don't want to have to eat stuff that I don't want to eat. All right, can I get a fire pit from over? This is not good, man. Good gravy. Yeah, I'm just going to go down there and build my own fire pit. How's that? I'm not even going to mess with any of this stuff. I am going to actually wait. Build my own fire pit. Can I get a fire pit right now? No, I cannot. I need stone. Figures. Then I'm going to cook up some of the steak. And we're going to go see if we can't kill something big. Well, actually, they'll probably find us. We don't even have to look for anything. Metal? Well, that's nice, but I have no use for metal at this time. How much stone do I need? Spoiled meat? I knew it already. How much do I need? I need, wow, do I need a lot? I need a lot for all my meat spoils. Come on. Come on. Well, that ain't gonna happen. Pick up that stone. Give me that stone. How about these stones? Yep. I'll take that stone. I'll take that one. And I'll take that one. And make sure that... can I build it yet? No, I cannot. I still need 5 more stones. Come on. Dodo, get out of my way. There's one right there. One right there. One right there. And there's my other one. And there's one right there. Okay, so now I can build it. Please get this thing where it belongs. Get this thing on my inventory bar here. And we'll do number 7. And what? Okay, get some wood in here. Or something. 2 wood, that's not going to last very long. How about thatch? We can put thatch in there as well. And we need to get this steak going for sure. Yeah, light this fire. I need to go get some wood. Let's try this. Oh, excuse me. Happens every now and then. Okay, get some wood from over here. And get some wood from over here. And that should be enough to sustain those stakes or whatever, so. Get over here. Meat. Alright. We don't want to put the fire out. No, we definitely don't want to do that. What we want to do is we want to add to this firewood pit here and this thatch and get the steak on my belly. And eat that. Eat that. Go in here and get some water. And I actually need to put this. Where's this? Where's it at? Where's my thing? I don't have it yet. All right. Craftables. Get that on there. Right? Yep. And make sure nobody kills me. We're good. And what do we do? 9. That's full. Alright, so get another steak in. And 3 of them, as a matter of fact. Good deal. 7. I think that should be fine. And we'll keep traveling. I need to cook this, though. I really do. Only so much meat I can carry with me, though, to be honest with you. I might just leave this for somebody. I got this. Have no need for it. I need more stone. Don't have any need for this chitin either. Narcotics I can't even deal with right now because I'm only going to stay on for about another 10, 15 minutes or something like that. So I'm just going to drop that. Flint I'm probably going to need though. All right, well that's it. See if we can't kill something. You know, so many buildings around here and there's no people. And I don't know if I'm on like at 7 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, so you would think that there'd be more people on here, but there's not. But there's certainly a lot of buildings. And I'm sure there's a lot of people. I just don't. I can't see any of them. All right. So this is enough meat. Probably. I don't know. Let's get rid of this. We don't need any of that. What the? It's a jumping box. What's in there? Something dangerous. Yeah, it stopped. Okay, good. All right, I'm probably going to get 2 more pieces of meat here and then take off. And there they are. Well, if somebody gets to this one quick enough, they'll be in business. All right, so let me make sure that I don't have anything in my inventory that I can't get rid of. Narco berries, I could probably give that to somebody. Stim berries I really don't need unless somebody tries to put me under, but we'll see. All right, let's keep going, see if we can't find anybody here. You would think on the beach you would see a lot of people. You just don't. You don't. We'll find somebody eventually. There's another house. You're hot. Okay. Well, there's this place right here that's owned by Joe that we can hide in for a little while. Does that help? A little bit. Looked like it helped a little bit. You're hot. Man, I got out of that thing in 2 seconds. Are you serious? There's no cover over here. I'm just underneath the tree. Oh, this is what did it. No wonder why. Okay, gotcha. Let's see here. What else? I need the rocks. Just in case. What's going on over here? Okay, do you, are you an herbivore? You have to be. Okay. Dodos. You would think that most of these would be dead by now if they weren't, or they would have names on them, you know. Especially if they're looking for food. Telling you, it seriously reminds me of the ancient ruins when you see all these buildings around and nobody's here. Alright, we're going to go inland before we actually end the stream here, probably. And we're probably going to get eaten by a raptor or something stupid. But it's a good way to end the episode. And, no! No! What was that? No! Something's trying to get me. No. No, no, no. What is that? That's a female something. It's a female something that's not attacking me, though. What is that? What is it doing? Is that a play? That's not a player on there. That's a raptor. It's a raptor that doesn't want to eat me. Alright, I'm going to go the opposite way. Hopefully I can run away from it. It's a phantom raptor. What is that up there? You know what? That it's probably something that protects people's bases. Either that or that's a glitch in the game. Anyway. Because it does not seem to want to eat me. Either that or it's just playing with me. Alright, so. Definitely scared me, I'll tell you that much. Hoo-wee. Alright. There's a player. And he's running fast. And I don't... He's running really fast, actually. Is he gonna say anything? Probably not. All right. What is this, Lookout Mountain? Alright, let's try and get up here and actually... Oh, it's going to be dark, though. Dang it. I don't know if I should stick around, like, hide. I'm freezing. Yeah. I don't know what I should do here. Okay. Alright, so let me, I guess I can eat a steak here. Figure out what I'm going to do next. Yeah, I'm going to freeze quickly here. Let me see. Let me pick up some rocks. There we go. And I'm freezing fast. I need to go quickly get down somewhere where I can make a... What? What? That's... Not good. It's not good. Oh, okay. That one's not too bad. I don't like when they make noises. Alright, I'm just gonna build a fire here. And, No, I'm not gonna build a fire. Because I need way too much stuff. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it. It's about an hour in. Maybe I'm not gonna end it. I don't know. I'd like to find somebody who would like to either talk or fight. That's what I'd like to do. But if I get underneath here, is there a fire in here? These people reinforced something or other with absolutely no way to... No! No! Give me away. Get me away. Alright, I think I'm actually going to end the episode here because it's raining, it's going to be dark, I'm an hour in, I'll definitely be playing more of this. But is that mine? Yeah. Okay. Wondering if people are throwing poop at me or something. If I can find a way to get into somebody's, just not their base or anything like that, but just to get some shelter, because otherwise I gotta sit here and chop down trees and that's gonna be boring in the rain and fog. So anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. I will be streaming again very, very soon, probably tomorrow. Don't know yet, but it'll be very, very soon. I want to thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next episode. Thanks a lot.